Hello everybody, I'm out on Allen Lake today running another motor. This is actually motor number 3 for the day. It is May 5th, 2018.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
My daughter's with me in the boat today. And running my 1967 Evinrude Fastwin 18 horse. I had this motor for a couple of years. I bought it at an auction, really cheap. It was really rough, and it's been all apart. Let's see, it's gotten carb kit, fuel lines, coils, points, condensers, plugs, wires, replacement gear case, that's been resealed, fresh oil in the gear case, new wiring for the electric start, put a starter button on the side, put a tether kill switch on the side, and it's gotten painted. So it's not looking too bad now. And I think it's going to be a pretty good one. I'm looking forward to running this one this year. I'm running a 3-blade bronze Michigan wheel prop on it now, and it seems to be well matched. So let's fire this thing up and take it for a rip across Allen Lake and see how we do. Back into forward. Thanks for watching. Keep your prop out of the mud.